desert where we live, if somebody comes to your door and they're thirsty, the right thing to do is to give them water. And that's been happening for generations here in Ajo, before I ever moved here, before the organizations that I volunteer with started to work here.